What is up, guys? Zach Scott here playing Splatoon. Here we go. Newsflash. Here we go. Hold on to your tentacles. It's Inkopolis news time. We've got some update information to share. What is it? The stage selection has been expanded. Oh, sweet. Kelp Dome, here we go. Now there'll be even more variety in the rotation. Stay fresh. Let's unveil the current regular battle stages. Please tell me Kelp Dome is part of this. Urchin Underpass, the birds here are totes adorbs. So you're Team Bird then. Kelp Dome, hey, did you know that when Gramps was a kid, there was no such thing as vegetables? Man, that is so lucky. And now the current ranked battle stage is Splatastic. All right, we understand why I warehouse Kelp Dome. Nice, Kelp Dome on both of them. Until next time, stay fresh. Oh, I will. I will stay fresh. Let's get a move on, though. I would love to play some more. Just regular battle for now. Maybe I get up to level 11. Maybe I'll mix it up a little. I don't know. We'll see what happens. I'm going to keep on with the crack-on roller. And this is going to be fun. Regular battle. Let's see how far we get. Join. And then, of course, we'll do another stage. Blah, 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 blah. Searching for a battle to join. Please tell me we're going to at least get Kelp Dome a few times. Most everyone's level 20. Oh, man. I'm level 10? Yeah, wow. All right, so this is a brand new stage. We'll see how it works. I'm going to ink some turf. Here we go. Looks like there is a centralized area over there. I'm going to make sure to get the... is it the roof? Is there a roof here? Yeah, sure. Here we go. Ink our own area. It's good advice. All right, yep, understood. Here we go. We're going up. Oh, this part will not be inked. Okay, that's fine. Oh, there's a little corridor there. Never done this stage before. Of course I haven't. I just want to make sure to get some of this out of here. Oh dear. So where's blue? Oh, this is an intriguing stage. Very intriguing already. This is like almost no central area is basically what we're looking at here. Going back under. Get this charged. Ah, oh, nice bubble. Nice save. This is a little bit crazy. I like the aerial advantage that is likely. Ah, low again. Here we go. Come on, fill me up. Oh, you know what? Forgot all about this. No ink. Hold on. This looks like a decent enough place to show up, right? Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. I'll be cracking again soon. Don't you worry, my friends. Gosh, the bubble. Again, the bubble. Oh, jeez. He got me. This is such a huge stage. Where do I want to go? I want to go this way, I think. I don't quite understand what the sprinkler does yet. This is the centralized area, though. Low ink. Oh, jeez. No! No, we got each other! I think we're winning, though, so this is a good news thing. Come on, let me launch. We got this. Oh, wow. How do we do? It's messy. I think we won. I don't know. Yes, we won. Kelp Dome is cool. That's a victory for us. And how did I do? I was third place, not quite the best. It's okay, I wasn't expecting to always be the best. Now I got some more upgrades, ability upgrades. This is exciting. What do we have here? All right, nice. Battle again, yeah, let's battle again. I'm super excited to be battling again. All right. Let's do it. Let's do it, do it, do it good. Turf war, another shot at this, good. I'm ready, team green versus team pink. Here we go. All right, yes. Oh gosh, pink's over there. I'm gonna avoid them for now. Where do we wanna go? Man, they're already going up here, so. Oh, low ink, come on. All right. Low ink again. Oh dear, they're up there. Oh, what the heck? What happened? Ah, didn't even see that coming. That's okay, just scared me is all. We're not doing so hot this time around. Jeez Louise, oh my gosh. Low ink again, come on. It bubbled again. Ah, the bubbles, man. Gotcha. We're still losing, but we think we're evening things out a little bit. No! All right, where are we going? Where are we going with this? Here we go. We're gonna help take the middle. Help take the middle, please. No, no, I knew it. See, they have the upper hand right here with the top level stuff. Oh my God, okay, so. There you go, splatted. Oh man, the bubble. No, what do I do? Man, we are losing so bad. I'm not doing well at all in this one. We're not gonna win. We're doing terrible. We're doing terrible. I got splatted way too many times. Ugh. Sorry guys. Wow, wow. All right, try again. I was third place. A defeat indeed. I wanna hit level 11 before we continue onward. That's all I wanna do. Battle again, yeah. All right. Searching online. Let's do it. Here we go. Let's do it. Okay, there we go. Urchin Underpass, the stage I'm more familiar with. Here Here we go. We're going up here. Which way do I want to go? This way, maybe. Oh, jeez. I'm not very good at this part. Jeez Louise, no way. It's not gonna work. Alright, come on now. We're gonna finish inking this area. No, they got me. I think I need more speed with my splat rollers or something. I think I need speed with splat rollers, like for real. Maybe that'll be the best thing for me. Maybe I could try that out. Try just like all speed really quick and see where that gets me. What the heck am I? Why'd I go over there? All right, this is quite treacherous. Oh, no, let's go to this guy. Man, they've got that pretty well covered, unfortunately. No! Oh, I thought I was gonna make an attack. I really think I need more speed. All right, what do we got going on? What do we got going on? Let's do it. Launch over here. Come on! How come I can't roll over anyone? This is my worst round yet. Oh no. Oh no. Oh my god. I'm so bad right now. What is wrong with me? I'm gonna do horrible. I will not be the reason our team wins if we do win. Come on. How do I even face off in a battle like that? I guess I can't. Oh, jeez, we're gonna lose. I don't even know what to do. Whatever. Yeah, that was horrible. That was my worst round probably ever. Ever. All right. Well, I was second place on the team. What? They didn't get any points? You gotta be kidding me. What happened? What? No wonder we lost. All right, nope, let's not battle again. I wanna try out new gear in which I, well, I'm gonna go to the stores, here we go. I'm gonna focus on speed. I wanna see how it works with the splat roller. Maybe the speed will be worth it. You know what I mean? Let's go in these stores here. Apparently you can cycle through the stores once you're inside, just kinda go through them, but I just learned that, like with L&R. What's up, Squiddo? So what do we have now? This is owned, ink resistance up. Stealth jump, defense up, swim, stealth, none of these are speed. Swim speed up, stealth jump, special duration up, ink resistance up, stealth jump. Let's take a step. All right, here we go. What about ink recovery, haunt? What is haunt? Let's take a look at the info there. Reveals the position of any player to spot you to your team. That's kind of cool. That's actually a really cool thing. Damage up, yeah. Quick respawn, bomb range up. I don't know. I kind of like the haunt idea. What do we have now? I don't know. Let's go over here. Tenacity. None of these are speed. Let's go with the haunt. That sounds kind of cool. But it's not really. I don't know. All right, take a step back. We're not gonna get what we want for now. But let me take a look at my gear right now that I already have. It looks like speed is the top thing there, right? Run speed up. That's kind of what I want. I want run speed up. Huh. All right, well, let's go with this then. This is exciting, sort of. I have a run speed up. I don't know. That's not very much, but we'll see. If I can go a little bit faster, maybe I can cover more ground, but I want to go, like, totally fast, like, all the way. We'll check the store later. We'll keep trying to find some run speed up. I want to get to level 11 and then jump on in to some stages or the single player stuff. Regular battle turf war coming up. Here we go. I'm excited. Let's do it. Oh, we're full. They were just waiting on me. Excellent. Here we go. Let's do this. We're excited. And it's cool because we can kind of see on the map which way these guys are going. They're coming this way pretty soon, I think. All right, low ink. Let's start covering up their stuff. So I have the Kraken ability coming up soon. All right. Here we go. There we go. Nice little attack, if I do say so myself. Just going backwards here. Oh, geez. Now I'm out of here. I don't think I can face off directly. I don't know. All right. Who is that? Oh, jeez. This is not very much ink to cover up right here. There we go. Now that was good work. In my opinion, at least. Turned into a Kraken, took him out. It looks like we're still winning big time. Oh, no, 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 don't hurt me. Gotta cover up the, this color, the yellow. Oh, come on, come on. I think we're gonna do it, though. I think we did it, I think we won. I think. Let's find out, take us back to the menu. I wanna say that we won. All right, we did win. Good guys versus bad guys. And I was only third place, wow. But we all came pretty close. The top three were all really, really close, so I don't feel too bad about that. And now I'm level 11. I would like to go another round. What do you guys say? I would like to go another round. Let's do it. I'm excited about this. Yeah, All right. I think I'm ready. Here we go, turf war. Let's do it, like never before. I'm ready. All right. All right. Just trying to get my fill here. Get a good view of this. This looks pretty good. Gonna go ahead and spice this up a little bit. And now I'm on the move. I'm on the prowl, so to speak. I don't know who anyone is. Jeez, come on! What a horrible time to run out of ink! God, I hate that you can't walk on this stuff, but it's okay. That's how the game is. Here we go. Just gonna ink everything really quick. Why was there a bird in the ink? That sounds a little dangerous. Gotta get these areas covered. These count just as much. There we go, spin around in my own paint for a little while. Oh my god, I jumped right into that. Oh my god, I jumped right into that. All right, let's go this way. All right, we're gonna get this their area covered a little bit better then. All right. There we go. Oh, jeez. All right, so what's gonna happen here? Well, I'm gonna start covering stuff. There you go. Especially this middle here. Nope. Crack on, escape. All right, we are winning big time right now, so that makes me happy. With three of them defeated, this is good news. All right, let's go. We can still do this. Ah, was punched. I think we're gonna win. It's a little bit hard to tell, but I think we're gonna win. Oh, that's really hard to tell. Maybe they're going to win now. Oh, we barely won. We were like super winning at one point. And it was awesome, but now here we go. Level, man, I didn't do too well that time either. Well, while we're on a win streak, let's keep going. I'm having fun. So let's do it. Yeah, battle again. Of course. Here we go. Let's see if we can get one more win. That'll be like a plus three toasty or whatever. When are we going onward? When are we moving onward? I'm ready. I'm ready. Come on. I'm ready, I'm so ready. Why are we waiting for so many people? We only have like 90 seconds here, come on. This is, we can't have such a lull in the video. I guess I could always pause and come back. I'll come back when it's ready. All right, we're loaded in and it's ready to go. Ink the most turf to win. Here we go, boom. Oh yeah, he's filling it up. There you go. Good job, buddy. Good strategy. I should have perhaps. Oh, jeez. Yeah, buddy! Right off the bat. God, these guys are coming in pretty hard. What do I do? Yes! Alright. Yes! I like the guy's ability. Helps me locate him and crack him. Oh, jeez. This is not good. This is not good. This is not good. Not good. What are you? What are you? What the heck are you? Why won't... What? I'm confused. All right. Good stuff. Good stuff. We're doing a great job here. All right. Let's separate. Where do you think they are? Oh dear, that's entirely too risky. Echo locator, here we go, here we go. Where are they? How do we get over there? Oh, that's not, what? Who are they echo locating? Who is echo locating who? No, no! Got me good. It's too bad they got me so good. I'm going this way. No! No, I had low ink at the wrong time. Oh dear, here we go. This is bad news all around, but let's do it. Let's deal with this. I can't tell who won. Oh, we didn't do a great job at inking our own base. But we won! Nice. Why give up a win streak when maybe we could do better? I don't know. Can we do better? We could. I was last. Oh my god. Sorry. I was almost tied for last. All right. Well. Battle again. Why not? Maybe we get plus four. You never know what we can do. We could do all sorts of awesome stuff. Maybe. Maybe not. All right, one more. One more, we just need one more. There we go, we got this. We got this. Here we go. Maybe this will be my last ranked stage. I don't know. Just rolling. Keep rolling, 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 rolling. That joke's probably been made a million times. No! What the heck was that? Oh, I see. An Inkzooka, nice. I got Inkzooka'd, oh my god. Let's go ahead and be sure this area is covered really quick. Don't want to, you know, I don't want this area to not be covered. Feel like I'm doing my best job there. Wiped out two of them. There you go, wiped out another one. For good measure. What? All right, I don't know how that happened. I accept it though. We don't. All right, you're gonna get that side? Thank you. I didn't want to get that side. Come on, no! Oh, geez, Louise. Oh, low ink. Come on. Yeah, I think they're still winning. There we go. There we go. We got just a little bit of time left to do this. Come on, cover it up. Cover it up. I think we may have won at the last second there. Let's find out. It's hard to tell. Nice. We won again. Okay, that's probably enough ranked battle for me. Not even ranked. I'm sorry. This is not ranked. Probably enough battle here for me. 932. Nice. Love it. I have not reached the top lately. That's okay. All right. Well, let's tap out now. Battle again. Nope. How about a nope? Let's tap out. We'll take a step back. And we'll go check with the cat over here and see how we did. It will give us a little bonus. Next time I'll be getting some cool stuff, I'm sure. 400. Sweet bonus of 400. Nice. Thank you. All right. Go down. Now we're going into single player now. Just can't stop playing the multiplayer. We did 13. Nope. I think we want to do 14. Yeah, 14 is good, right? 14 sounds good. Octoling assault. Let's go in. Octoling assault. I'm ready for it. Oh no! Here they come, Octolings! Ahoy! We got them. Don't worry. We got them. Don't worry, I can take you guys out. I'm sure of it. One down, a million to go, right? This stage looks really familiar. This stage is familiar. This stage is a stage that we've done before. Can you not go up here? All right, good deal then, right? Hey, you. I feel like I'm just moving around this stage. I don't really know where I'm going, though. Alright, where are we going? Where are we going with this? Where do I think the, where do I think the thing is, you know? Where do I think the thing is? Hey, buddy. Ooh, my armor broke, unfortunately. Oh my god, they got me. What? It's like a true checkpoint? I don't like that. Ugh. Bravo, thank you. Is that all of them, or is it just you're congratulating me for just that one? Oh, man. Alright, nice. Now I'm still looking for a. Oh, there. Probably up there. Nope, just another shield. But this gives me a good vantage point, right? I mean, I should be able to see a lot of stuff from here. I really don't know where it is. Where could it be? There it is. There it is. That's it. That's this. Oh my god, how did we get up there? I guess I gotta go the long way. Alright, I found it. Alright, let's go get it. Perfect. Okay, so. Got it. And I got the scroll. Octoling Assault is complete. Let's take a look at what kind of scroll this is. Let's see what it says. I'm ready to read it. Read them and weep. Lady Luck shone down on the Inklings, and historians today agree that the Inklings' victory over the Octarians was mostly due to their support. Their superior number of limbs. I don't know why I said support. Superior number of limbs. Indeed. All right. Well, one more Zapfish for here, and then we got a boss, so thanks for watching. Be sure to come back next time for more. Goodbye. I'm Zack Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Check out more of my videos, and if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description. And here's Otto. That's Egon. Those are my cats.